me, gully gully gosh. Morning, people. It's like, how are we doing? How are you doing? Does anyone else have that issue in the when they're so heavily, I don't know, fully into their Sims addiction that they wake up, who's messaging me? It's like, I'm busy. It's like, who's messaging me at this time in the morning? My good God, so rude. It's like, so, how are we all doing? So, like I was saying, is there anyone else so fully deep into their Sims addiction that you wake up at 2 o'clock in the morning and decide, I want to make a cute little house for, like, newlyweds or new couples or starter couples or... I don't even know, but does anyone else have that problem? Because I think I am fully into it now. And it's just like, Nicole, you have a problem. It's called a Sims problem. And oh my God, I really need to wash my hair. But it's first thing in the morning. What can you do? Instead of getting ready to go to work or go to the gym, I'm coming off my Sims binge of making just a random house at 2 o'clock in the morning instead of sleeping, because I know I have work. And it's just like, prioritising, that's it, the word's prioritising. And it's just like, oh yeah, you gotta prioritise. It's like, oh yeah, go to the gym, get your breakfast, go to work, oh no, see to the pets first, go to work. It's like, me? No, it's wake up at 7 o'clock in the morning, play Sims, and then the roof just completely messes with me. As you can see, it's like, okay, serves me right for coming to do this at 7 o'clock in the morning. The roof isn't playing nice, see, at all. You see, it's just completely messing with me there. And it's like, yes, instead of getting ready for work or going to the gym, I'm playing The Sims. And it's like, who needs sleep? Who physically needs sleep? Clearly, not me, because I'm not functioning. I'm not a functioning adult. I'm just a child, clearly. It's like, oh my God, this still smells so lovely. I could just crawl back into bed and just go, I'm not going to work. Should I call in sick? That's really tempting. No, I'm not going to call in sick. I'm just going to do this, see to my pets, and then go to work and just put a bubble in my hair. You know, I could do that now, just put a little bubble in my hair and just be like, I'm ready for work. You know what I could do? I could put my joggers on over my pyjamas and then just be like, well, we're not seeing people. The only people I'm seeing is like work colleagues. It's not like we have any guests or customers because we're still completely closed. And oh my God, my hair. I really need to wash my hair. It's stupid o'clock in the morning. I don't want to go wash my hair because it's just going to get full with grease and oil when I get to work. So it's like, so I'm well bored. I want clutter, so much clutter. The more clutter, the better. Clutter with plants, clutter with books, just here, there and everywhere. So I was thinking, make a small house. I like small houses at the minute. I don't know why. Probably because it doesn't take ages and ages to build. And yes, I did forget about the bathroom. I'm always forgetting about bathrooms. I'm a pain. But yeah, at the minute, I'm liking woods and small houses. It's like, that's just the way I'm thinking at the minute. It's like, I don't want a massive house. Oh my God, can you see the spot cream on my face? It's like, just hide that. It's like, yes, I have acne. So it's like, yeah, hide it. But yeah, it's all about the teeny tiny houses. And it's like, if it's only for two people, I'm sorry, but you don't need a big house. I'm just thinking of ambience, the lighting, the curtains, and oh my God, could they please make nice curtains that will fit every single window? It's like, when you're bringing out a window, maybe bring out nice curtains to go with it, Sims, that will actually fit. And instead of making loads with patterns, how about you make plain ones? White ones, black ones, green ones, blue ones, cream, beige. You don't have to make all these ugly ones. And then decide, oh yeah, brand new window, we're not going to make the curtains for this one. Because it's like, you don't have curtains that go with every single window. And it's starting to do my head in. What I am liking is the random bits I'm finding. Because these aprons, I'm guessing they were with an update. Because I had no idea about them. And I was just like, oh, they must have come with the update. But when you buy a pack, it comes up with the star. So it's like, oh yeah, that's my brand new pack. But when you get the free update and your stuff coming with it, they don't let you know what new stuff there is. And it's like, oh, it's just a guessing game. So just no, like, little star that comes with it. Just no update picture, like on all these ones. You can see the sun and the clouds. So you know, oh, that's the season pack. And it's like, the chicken, so you know, that's the farming pack. And it's just like, just make us aware of the brand new stuff that you're bringing in so we can actually appreciate it. It's like, those little aprons. I thought, oh my god, they're so cute. And it's like, it would be nicer if you just had like one and two. You know, so it's not bam, you have to get both together. But I really like them. But didn't know they were there. I didn't know that they came with the updates. Nothing. Not a clue. Not a clue. Absolutely no idea. And you can tell I'm a bit obsessed with like the BB move objects with my builds because it's just like crap everywhere. In a word, rubbish everywhere. And it's like, I just like clutter. But looking at this house right now, you can tell I've got like a certain style. So you can, I know, it's like, oh, if it's not for a family house, it will be the exact same kind of build. It's like the upstairs like this. I'm so predictable. Do I have a certain style of build? It's like, oh, did not know that. I just thought I built randomly. And it's like, no, 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 I'm pretty sure I might have built this house before. But now I can't remember. Also, is anyone else really suffering with eczema on the top of their head? Because I've had to I've had to cut all my nails off. Just to stop me like scratching at it and picking at it. Because I have no self-control. Absolutely none. I will continuously pick at it and make it worse. So anytime it comes back, I have to like cut my nails off. And I feel lost without them. I'm very much going like this. It's like, and oh yeah, artwork. Could we have some more artwork, please? And it's just like, oh my god, I really did go ham with the plants. I really did. I really did. It's like, oh my god. And then outside, it's like, because I'm British, I always think brick. But then I thought, oh, the layout of this place. And it's like, it's kind of cottage, Snow White vibes. And you know what? I actually want to do that. I want to make a Snow White inspired house. And it's like, oh yeah, this is another thing. The paint tool. I love the paint tool because one, it's free. So if you're doing something on a budget, but this bit in particular, the middle part of the grass in between the slabs doesn't match the grass. So if you could make it so it matches, that would be fantastic. It's not like nitpicky, it's just like, oh wow, in the middle of the slabs it's bright green grass. And it's like, it wouldn't be bright green grass, you know what I mean, like this. You wouldn't have bright green grass in between slabs and then natural grass, you know, all around the house. So if someone in the Sims team could please, 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 I'm asking very nicely for me, if someone could make it so it's like, oh, natural grass on paint all, it's like in between slabs and the rocks, it's like, that'll be fantastic, you know. But it's like, you know what, I haven't actually used the getaway bit yet. It's like, I'm meaning to. And it's like, you know, that whole outside bath thing and all that jibber jabber. Oh my god, I really need to go to work. Right. So, I think that's it for me. I'll probably do something else some other time. I'll probably wake up at 2 o'clock in the morning again and do another build. I have really no idea, but right now I really actually want to do... It's in my head now. I want to do a Snow White inspired build. But I don't want to do Snow White's cottage. I want to do a Snow White inspired build. And that's now in my head. So I might do princess inspired builds now. It's like, I might work on that. No, I can't work on that now because I have actually got to go to work. I am now running really late. It's like, not good. Where's my mouse? There we go. So I will see you all next time. I'm trying to work on an upload schedule. I just don't know how it is going to work with my work. But this is like, with what I've got going on at the minute, it's like just waking up randomly at 2 o'clock in the morning to build randomly. It's like, I'm probably going to be uploading more and more and more. And it's like, I want to bring back the 100 baby challenge. I did really enjoy that. I want to start that over again because I really buggered myself in that with just like absolutely no returns. So I want to go back to the 100 baby challenge. I want to do more build. I want to do a lot. But we shall see. I might like bulk record and then just go boop, 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 done. And then obviously I want to include more about Disney. I want to include more about the pets. So let me know what you guys think, and I'll see you all on the next one. If you like this video, please subscribe if you're feeling generous, and I'll see you all on the next one.